Hello, and welcome to some more Dead Space. So, I hope you're all doing well. So, we've got two ways we can explore the way. We can either go straight to the engine room, or we can go to the control room. Now, I think we should go through the control room. But I hope you're all doing well, looking after yourselves. Wait a minute, this just brings us back to the start here. To the store, I got a few things I gotta hand in. Buy one of those because then I can get my health upgrade. A lot of enemies. No, don't shut the door on me. I need. Oh my god, there's bloody more of them! That was a hit I really didn't want to take. Oh, what, you're chucking at me now? Okay, that's fair. Let's run!
Oh,
good, not good, not good, not good. Oh my god, I'm just trying to get that one. What the frick? Oh my god, the- how many is that? You just die. Jesus. Yeah, 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 just give me like 2 seconds, I need to, get me out of it.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Okie dokie. Get out of it, get out of it, get out of it, get out of it. Is there anything else that wants to try and kick my butt? Kick my booty. Things I hate you.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
That's where we are. Our main objective is up here.
Bridge.
I think I've been on pretty much half health this entire playthrough.
Arriving at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Okay. Ooh, we finally get to go to the bridge. I've been looking forward to seeing what the bridge looks like. Do I have a level 2? No. Of course I don't. Not yet, anyway. Is there a new suit added to the store? No. I've only got 3,000 credits now anyway, so... Save these people, or we die trying. Honestly, if you haven't checked out the Dead Space films, I highly recommend them. Especially the first one. It shows you the events of the Ishimura before, well, just before the game, really. Man, everything looks so good.
His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons.
Hello, Isaac. You look very detailed.
I can hold
this
position for a while. If no more asteroids come through the roof.
This rig code.
All I can tell is the ADS power routing was shot.
Oh.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
You upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac, I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Uh-huh. Benjamin, further to our recent conversation, I'm putting it in writing that we should delay bringing the marker up from the planet for a day or two. You know how eager I am to study the marker, and I understand your sense of urgency given the events of the colony, but that's exactly my reasoning. What's happening down there is just too unprecedented to act incautiously. We need time to study the causes and effects. After consulting with Dr. Mercer.
We need to reactivate the elevators from security.
I'm reading here. After consulting with Dr. Mercer, I'd like to meet with Dr. Scalero in Welland, Planetside. Their observations on a particular patient may be invaluable to understand what we're dealing with there. Terence.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire department rig permissions and compile master security override at this console.
If we don't fix the ADS cannons, I'll be piloting the Cloud of Shrapnel.
Okay, I'll get on it. Find hangar over. Oh my god, there's loads of side missions. And by loads, I mean three. We gotta go. Oh, looks like I didn't need security clearance. Where's the weak spots? I'm out of ammo. Wait for me! I guess they've upgraded that monster.
Level 3,
of course. no, he chucked it down. I mean, I wonder if I can...
Quarantine lifted.
Well, that was easy. Just gotta get around the back of him.
The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
You see. Right, what do I want to upgrade? Yeah, plasma cutter. Damage.
Atrium elevators are now online.
At least I managed to save quite a bit of ammo during that run. How is this ship still standing?
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Clearance confirmed.
You contact energy. That weapon looks like an absolute beast.
Thank you.
try this weapon out in a minute when we get a chance. I ain't got power mode, so there's no point. Scratching my eye. Oh.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. Still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Bird. Gun feels powerful. What the heck was that about?
So it is the same. That marker, that's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Ah, so Isaac's mother was a Unitologist believer. If you've been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts a following of millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials in its ranks, claims 78 billion of stock in multi-global companies, and owns two of Earth's largest financial institutions. Financial in Unitar's energy investments. From its beginning as a cult of personality, Unitology has become a respected, established religion. Most people know the basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, a respected geophysicist, blew the whistle on what he claimed to be the biggest cover-up ever, instituted by Earth's government. The discovery of an artifact or marker which proved beyond any doubt there is alien life in the universe. Government labeled Altman a cook, but his claims struck a chord with some of his mysterious death soon afterwards fueled that interest, along with civil unrest and demands for action. Unitologists believe the marker contained a code, the key to eternal life, though through rebirth and ascension to heaven. The kicker is, you have to die first. They say the government is hiding the marker somewhere, keeping it secret for themselves. Across all of human space, Unitologists praise Altman's martyrdom and await the day God comes to take them to their new life beyond death. It all sounds pretty harmless, but like any cult, there's a dark side. Oh my god, there's loads. If they're short, I'll read them. If they're long, what book is that? Only have roughly 50 minutes worth of recording each time. I want to get in there. Speaking of which, nope, we're good. Try it, kid. What the frick? Oh, I'm out of ammo. I love it.
power reroute from the electrical system.
Just watch the outlets. Grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Well, at least I can get through here now. Wait a minute.
That organic shit on the walls, that's dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that's best spreading.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh, why does everything require level 3? We have somewhere on the mining deck. Mining. Jesus, we got a lot of side missions.
Level 3 security clearance required.
We've got to reroute the power from the water facility next. Science provides bounty.
Looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Okay, well, I think I'm going to end this episode here. But thank you all very much for watching. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, we've still got to find some of these. Maybe somewhere in engineering. I'm guessing these ones we have no access to. This hangar bay. Okay. Might have a look for some of them in a bit as well. But anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. But thanks for watching, everybody. And hopefully I will catch you in the next episode of Dead Space. So take care in the meantime. Bye! Alright. Oh, shit. Three of them!